morning, hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. It's one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures.
And this is now a close line-up.
Jim, how are you reading the formation?
Yeah, Peter, you can look at this formation one minute and think that it is 4-3-3, and the next time you check it'll be 4-5-1. And it's all to do with whether you've got the ball or not. The wider attacking players being asked to apply defensive discipline too. When it does turn to a five across midfield, then the shape of this team takes on a much tidier, compact defensive look.
Himself eased off the ball. Just stood firm. Real chance!
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
His man. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
Throw it.
Anything noteworthy in the early part of the match, Jim?
Well, neither side has really grabbed the initiative, I would say. Both must have come in with a view of not making any early mistakes, so...
Goes for goal! And he nearly went all the way.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive, and expectations were not met. Good idea, just poorly executed. It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Just lacked a decent finish.
Well, his instinct was brilliant, but not the finish.
He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. He's gone for it! There it is! No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position and it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
Established.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here. Then a magnificent effort.
Chance to break. He's through. Deflected behind for a corner kick. And that has been cleared. Good ball, it's found its target. Battles to win it back. Oh, great, hits one! No mistake! And this is getting better and better. Terrible error, duly punished.
Number 46.
United took a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Played out to the right. Now surely! Surely! Malaga United have scored two quick goals here and are firmly in the driving seat. 2-0 the score. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
This is the referee has his flag raised for offside. Been won straight back. Plays it out to the flank. He's in, surely. Oh, shooting chance! They are rampant! And surely that settles it.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Number 27, Michal Kovacic.
United take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Looking to break out here. That's offside. Yes, it is. Out to the right. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Pings it out wide. Cuts it out. Well, they could break here. Trying to get there. To show he is human after all.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back.
keeper's made sure that that won't get through. Tries to stroke it through. Get a throw in. Gets it back.
2 added minutes has been indicated.
Oh, well intercepted, really alerts the danger. Just to win it back. Now the breakaway. Tries to get it forward quickly. The first half is done. Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's dull. One-sided, yes, but packed with excitement.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Malaga United 3-0 up at the break, precisely as they would have dreamt it. The action is back on the way. Hoists it high. Gets up to head it! He got the hard part right, but the rest wrong. It away, gets it back, and this is gone, presumably for offside. Out to the right. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Hoists it forward. Done very well to intervene. Plays it out to the flank. Played into the middle. Shapes to shoot! Back of the net! He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
That's just great play, Peter. A textbook example for any wannabe footballers out there on positioning and movement.
And he's done it! It's a goal, thanks to number 6.
Just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? Good challenge, he just stood firm. Gets wrestled off the ball, gets the better of his man. Shot a goal! It's a goal! And the second half is off to a flyer. The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
Thank you.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Keeper's got good distance on that. And he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Hits one! That's a half-decent try.
Very speculative, with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Malaga United have a free kick. The ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Forward it goes. Just brushed off the ball there. It's got through to him. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Measured pass. He's and the shot! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Still a cracking effort. Really looked like a man on a mission the way he went through on goal.
That looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Cleared away. It's a fabulous position. He's played him through. And it's been taken straight back. Didn't want to step in there. That was more than necessary. Going through. Hoists it forward. He heaves it forward. Charge! Shoots! Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's played forward. Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And the shot! That's caused a worry or two.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Substitutions taking place.
Thank you.
they seem to be encouraging both fullbacks to ease inside, so we'll keep an eye on that to see if it all works out.
Gets it upfield.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Has a goal!
Just too high.
If he sacrifices some power, he may control the elevation.
Changes then in quick succession. Tries to get it forward quickly. Goes for goal!
I can't speak highly enough of the keeper after that save. Can't stop thinking about it.
He picked him out and he's surging through as a pop. Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A plus grade.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Hoists it forward. Dicks one in.
It's got through. Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
He's had a goal!
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Back and they start again.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Forward it goes.
Oh, Danny! Oh, shooting chance!
Should have put that one away.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
Directed kick to the keeper, he's given it away. Just the goalkeeper to beat. Big chance!
And no, he couldn't find the finish.
Challenge.
This is good ball retention and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
It's going for goal!
He's got away with one there.
A chance that's created through very good grafting. Did well to get in the face of his opponent.
Ball is intercepted.
Good stubborn defending there. Hoists it forward. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Cuts it out.
Should have done better, and he knows it.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this. Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Malaga United need to hold on for a few more moments. Played out to the right.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
There will be 3 minutes added time.
Look, goes for goal! A real chance and a real let-off. Back.
Matt, that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
That's not the ball he wanted. So that's it. It is all over.
Malaga United win it by the odd goal. Almost nothing in it. Perhaps a draw would have felt fairer. But that's the game, and they have won it at the margin.